A woman is recovering from a rollover crash. It happened off Highway 154 below Cold Springs Bridge. Santa Barbara County Fire says the car landed on the hillside near Stagecoach Road. They used air support to rescue the woman from the car on Saturday. She's being treated for major injuries at Cottage Hospital.